The offensive side here going to run through with a bit of pressure.
Heavy favourites this afternoon. As they should do too, they felt. Whitford, handball was hot. Nicely done by Moody. Now Milford snatched forward. Vessio for GWS. So a big weekend for the family. I'd love to see a win here first up.
Side and they're missing their leader in Karen Peterson, but it
could have potentially been 2-0. Dispossessed. Anthony for Carlton has been outstanding in her first game and gets a bit of separation.